Hey everyone, and welcome to another SEO tutorial. This one is about Google's search engine change to its algorithm, and it is Monday, August the 10th of 2020. So if you do a search for something like a service in a given town, Google looks to have changed its search engine algorithm because everything that's coming up are large chains, things with large numbers of links maybe they've made that authority link a higher ranking. And to be honest with you, I don't think it's time to panic. I don't think that this is going to continue or stand, but I'll give you an example. So if we look at Mechanic Portland and we look at the search results, right, the business listings are fine, but after that we see, right, not a mechanic shop but a listing of mechanics, Yelp, wrench.com, Angie's List, Mechanic Advisor, Indeed, Portland, Craigslist, Simply Hired, right? You do the same thing for other places, like even Georgetown, Delaware, right? So obviously Mechanic Portland is a rather large town and Georgetown, Delaware is relatively small. But here we see again, car repair, Georgetown, DE for Delaware. And we see the large listing sites, not local shops, right? Yelp, Mechanic Advisor, AutoMD, SureCritic, Angie's List, Yellow Pages, Super Pages, CarWise, BBB. Right, we do the same thing, HVAC companies, right? So we check these in a bunch of areas for a bunch of different services. And it looks like the local shops are not being in the search results right now. Again, it is August 10th of 2020. So I don't know that this is going to last. I don't think this is something to panic, but you might want to check your rankings to see if it's affecting you. And you may want to keep hold of this as an idea to keep checking so that you can know what's going on. I'm gonna look at one more, just pizza in Crofton, right? So even these little shops, again, Yelp, TripAdvisor, you know, a big place with a lot of locations, again, is ranking well. That one, yeah, it's still got multiple locations, right? Domino's, Pizza Bowl is again, TripAdvisor. Why TripAdvisor? For pizza in Crofton, I guess that makes a little bit of sense. But these are dramatically changed. So if you take a look at your search results, you're probably going to have some skewed data inside of your analytics. All right, thanks, and I hope this helps in letting you know about the latest in Google search algorithm, and probably not to panic because this is such a large change. This is usually something that Google doesn't keep going for very long. So again, we've checked different places, different towns all across the country, and we're seeing this. So no need to panic, just to inform you. I hope this helps in driving your SEO higher with a simple tutorial. If you need any more help, come on over to btfoom.com to the contact page, get in touch with us. You can get set up for more in-depth, real member videos to get you up to date and informed on everything that you need to do in the SEO world to help your business ranking. You can also ask about common tasks that we provide. Thanks, and I hope this helps.